I know that this is kind of like a departure from what I've been focusing on, but bear with me for a little bit. Maybe it's time for just a little bitty, tiny, itsy teensy, inconsequential change, you know? Something a little bit different. I know that I played this game before, but a new league has started while playing this game, so I am going to find out how effective playing this is as far as general gameplay. Why isn't he freaking continuously shooting? Now, the other problem of it is, well, the other problem that I'm starting to have is all these creatures level up now. So they're worth doing the quest for. Now, will they have the same quest items that they usually have? Not sure. Will they have the same drop? No. And you just saw all of them just level up with me. Now, I think that it's awesome. Reason why is plain and simple, it freaking allows you the opportunity to fully do the quest lines that may be in a particular area without fear of falling behind. Like you might be engrossed in the story of this place, and because that it keeps up with your level, it's actually a good feel. It has a good feel to it, I should say. Now, will it be all positive? I'm not sure. I really do not know, to be completely honest. Now, there's Scarlet Insignias, Putrid, Putrid Claws, Hellhound Blood. So, I know that this guy needs to start casting, freaking Frostbolt all the time again, because I'm fine with him being a turret, but one, two, he stopped. So that's a problem. Now, I don't mind I don't mind a lot of things, but the main idea of having a pet, like, doing shit for you is for it not to stop. Or have it not run out of resources while it's, you know, freaky. Not stop doing the damage that it's supposed to do while it still has the resources to do so. Because it feels like, it feels like something's wrong. Something's coded wrong. So that's one thing that I'm going to complain about a little bit later. It can melee, but again, it doesn't run towards the target and bash its brains in after it's done casting, which I can definitely pardon, but it's a situation going on there. So again, just trying everything out, trying to, you know, do the quest of the local area, and we're gonna see if we're gonna try to see if it has anything for us. Now, the greater bats. Now, with that other stuff done, for the most part. Nobody said stop. But need to keep on going. What is this? Corrupted Moon Shadow Ball. Stamina. That's all right. Now, under normal circumstances, this undead character is actually a pretty good would have a pretty good feel to it. But it doesn't quite have it for me just yet. Now, there is a Drain Life that I want to get, and a few other things. They got Seed of Corruption here at level 60. They have Curse of Elements here at 32. So there's a lot of good stuff here. I'm talented. Not too sure about that yet. It unlocks at 60. Okay. Tame pet or demon, increases all damage 1%. My question is, would kill command actually work on increase your pet's damage done from attacks by 40% for 30 seconds. Each special attack done by the pet reduces the damage. Hold on. That doesn't sound right, but that's all right. We'll work on it. Now, because I'm curious more than anything else, I want to actually go for another melee skeleton. So, nope, we don't want a caster. And we will not only dismiss undead, we will abandon. And we're going to go for the Skelly Soldier, dominate undead. Now, the Skelly works for us. It has leap, bone armor, and strike. So, that's what the pet's supposed to do. So the melee ones are working fine. That's fine.
I can't carry any more.
You will. Let's see. And plus, I'm starting over in the new server. So this is like the first character that I have available. So like, I don't have everything, but I will later. Shut up, okay? Okay, that will work. We can throw something that we're not really going to use away. But realistically speaking, I think I'm a spec out of having a pet and just focus on more damage. I know that to me, the pet stuff is fun because having an undead that functions as a traditional pet in World of Warcraft, part of the fantasy. I mean, they should have did something like this years ago. And no, not with just Death Knights either. Which reminds me, did they change? Not meditate. This is assassination. Stealth lasts for 30 seconds. Say again. Powers and plates or maids powers with which one sounds better? Jesus, I don't know. Running as fast as I can. Wolf. Ilune's Fury. Sugar pie. Like plate mail, like armor that you wear, or you might not be saying it right. That's why I'm trying to understand. Like, because I'm pretty sure you're not trying to freaking give superpowers to dishes and silverware.
Full.
Well, are you talking about like maids wearing armor? Because I'm trying to look at it and understand what the heck is going on, but it's not clicking for me. I'm not trying to be like freaking stupid, but you know how some people say one thing but mean another, but you don't get, you don't, you know, your brain doesn't get the memo. This is like one of those times. I hope Trinity understands. Complete, incomplete. No. All right. Let's try to make sense of this. No. No. I'm really tempted to do fire, to be honest. Excuse me. Sorry about that. I don't want to do lightning again either. Increase the critical chance of your shadow bolt. All right. Actually, hold up. No. No. I would do this to make it, make it something else. Would that work? How many abilities do I have? Okay. to me, it's too early to push for anything big, but like freaking. Only thing I can think of is Magma Totem. And Fire Nova. I'm looking at the destruction. Rain of Fire is tempting, but for a Warlock Fire theme, Incinerate's better. Increase the damage done by your Shadow Bolt by 12%, and your Shadow Bolt has an 80% chance to cause your target to be vulnerable to spell damage, increasing the spell critical strike against that target by 5%, for lasting for 30 seconds. Now, Soul Leech is very tasty. And it's early on, too. Ember Storm increased the damage done by your fire spells. Capstone, Searing, blah, blah, blah. Hold on. It's juicy. Everything is juicy. They moved this up here. Destructive Reach, Capstone, Final Rank. Nice. Backdraft. Yeah. Shadow Crash build and got it. Got it. Got it. Am going to put that there, put that there. Bang, bang. Don't have the writing skill for that. Good. Embalming liqueurs or ichors, ichors, thick and viscous fluid. Need one more.
It's too far away.
Trinity, are you there? Been a while since you answered. You all right, man? Left me all alone in the wilderness.
Speak quickly. I have exactly what you need.
Lies.
Forsaken. Embrace the shadow.
That wasn't at all suggestive.
Trust no one. I have exactly what you need.
What? Trust no one. I'm listening. This had better be good.
What do you require?
All right. Well, that's the best we can do for right now. Part of the thing is I don't want to spend the point and spend any of these early on because I might need one of these legendary points a little bit later. That's considered a stance. Let's see. Are you double dipping from that talent? Instead of the name Thunderstorm, because I know what it's referring to, actual thunderstorm is a constant thing. They should have named this like Call for Thunder, or the Call of Thunder, or something like that, where like you boom, you know. Use your elemental powers, or ask for the elements to freaking send a lightning bolt to your current location. But to fulfill the fantasy type of thing, but working exactly the same. I might try it out later, though. Reduces the... increase the damage... This lightning stuff looks fun, to tell you the truth. I am not going to lie. No, they don't have lava bursts in crystal. I would get this. I wouldn't get the totem. I would get the fire mage. Freaking fire. Molten armor. And try to stack molten armor with that other one. But we'll see. We'll see. Because there's like a lot of fun ways. I'm already getting stuck calculating everything. For whatever reason, you know?
What now? Victory for Sylvanas. Embrace the shadow.
Speak quickly.
I'm listening. Do not seek.
Well, they just told me not to be suicidal. Okay, that's a positive message. Sweet Jesus.
Target something first.
We'll get everything that we need. Now, let's see. Damn. Okay. So it's already freaking building up for a payoff.
I know.
Interesting. Fine, you don't think it's funny. Thank you. All right, this is going to be my last run. But I will have to freaking grind a little bit and show, and because this is all content that everybody's seen before, but they got some new stuff here that I want to experiment with, and plus it's like choose your own shit type of thing going on here. So like I can actually thoughtfully choose my setup the way I want and the way I want to, and go for it from there. Whew! Excuse me. So like I'm kind of like interested, but I know that the journey there is going to be boring to most cats that is out there. So I don't know. Maybe I'm a, you know what? I'll just go ahead and do a couple of VODs on my journey. Try to make sure that it's has points in it where you can do, can be entertained with a little bit of action going on, and keep the party going. I mean, for the most part, it seems pretty good. There's new tanking things going on, so like I'm very interested. So I'm gonna have to see. Didn't get the sandals. Sad face. Thank you. Oh, that's pretty fucking neat. That's pretty fucking neat. nice is what I got to say about the experience. Wasn't perfect, didn't need to be, but pretty good. I say it's pretty good. There's a few rough spots here and there, but it's not bad. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna check out my stats and everything for leveling and go from there. All right. But for right now, I'm gonna stop right here and call it a thorough preview, so to speak, at least the first part of a preview. But the next part will be, I guess, getting probably aiming towards level 40 again, because the leveling experience was pretty fast, and going from there. So I'll be back on later on tonight after a brief respite. So look forward to seeing me come back again. Remember to take care of yourselves. Don't be acting stupid. Keep it even keel. Take care of yourself. Take care. All right? No excuses. Other than that, you know what it is. Stay savage. Have a good one. Peace.